Hi, today is the second of Teves Tafshinayin Hey. We pick up with our shiur in Shabbos on Mem Aleph Amid Aleph. Says the Gemara. V'amar Rav Zera, ana chazise l'rabahu shaniach yadav k'neged panav shamata. Lo yadana inaga ilonaga. I saw Rav Abahu put his hand near his aver, and I don't know if he touched it or he didn't touch it. It says the more pshita ilonaga. It's obvious he didn't touch it. D'tanya, Leva Brisa, Rav Eliezer Omer, kol ha'ochez ba'ama umashtin ki'ilu mevia mabul v'oilam. Anyone who grabs their aver and urinates is ki'ilu. They bring a flood to the world. Amar Abaya, Asya Kiboshes, that he did, that there was, here there was no concern, because it was like the case of the soldiers. Disnan, Boshes, Shenignasa Le'ir, Bishah Shalom, Chavias Pesuchos, Asuros, Stumos Mutaros, that soldiers that come into the city at the time of peace, the open barrels are aser, the closed barrels are mutter. B'shas mochama, elu ve'elu mutaros. But at the time of war, they're both mutter. Lafish ein p'nai l'nasach, because they don't have time, the soldiers, to make them tame. Alma kaven debi'isi lo min kasi. So you see that since when they came in, Kevin de Beisi Lomin Kas Hachanami, Kevin de Bois Lo Asi Leher Hure. That, so we say that they didn't have time to make Menasech, that the inference is that because they were nervous, that they were not Menasech. So likewise, because Rav Abahu was nervous, that he would not have thoughts. Ask the Gemara. Says the Gemara, "V'hacha mai bi'atute." What was he afraid of? Bi'atute de Nahara. He was afraid of the river. Ain't he? Is that true? V'amarav Abba, Amarav Huna, Amarav. Anyone who covers up their aver is like they're denying the bris of Avram Avinu. One's when he's going in, one's when he's going out. When you're going in, you shouldn't cover up. When you're going in, you shouldn't cover up. When you're going out, you should. Kiha derava shachi rozera zakif. Rava used to bend over, and Rav Zera used to walk upright. Rabbanan debate Rav Ashi, Kika Nachasi Zakve, and the Rabbanan of Rav Ashi would come out upright and bend over, and Kika Salak Shachi, and when they went in, they would bend over. Says in more weiter, Rav Zera Haveka Mishtamet Min Rav Yehuda. Rav Zera would did that he departed from Rav Yehuda. The boy Lamasik L'Arad Yisrael, and he wanted to go to Eretz Yisrael. The Amar Rav Yehuda Kol Oil Yisrael Mabavol Kol Oil Mabavol Eretz Yisrael over Baase. Anyone who goes up from Bavol to Eretz Yisrael is over an Ase. Shnemar Bebala Yaviu Vishama Yehiu. Amar Hazel the Ishma Mine, I'll go and I'll listen to him. Nosa the Isiv Asik, I'll listen to one thing and then I'll go out. Azul the Ashkehe found him. He went and he found him. Dekai Be Bani. He was in the bathhouse. Like Amar Le Lishmaya, and he said to his servant, Havieli Neter. He told him to bring him soap. Havieli Masrak, and bring me a comb. Pascho Pumaiho. And he opened his mouth. The Afiko Chavle, and hot air came out. The Ishto Mimaya the Bebani. So he shasu mimaya the bebani, and he drank the water of the bathhouse. Amar ilmale lo baasi el lishmo davar ze daya. If I would have only come to hear this, it would be enough. Bishle mahavu neter. It makes sense if he brought him the soap, havu sarak, and he brought him the comb. Kamash v'lan davar mshalcho motzir la'imran b'lashin kodesh. That we see from here that something that's chol is mutter to say in Lashon HaKodesh. Paschu pumayhu v'afiku chavla nami kiddush shmol. That the fact that he opened his mouth and hot air came out is also like shmol. Amar shmol havla mapik chavla mapik chavla. That hot air brings out hot air. Ella ashasu maya de bebani. So what's the reason you drank the water of the bathhouse? Tanya, achol v'lo shasa, if you eat and you don't drink, achilaso dam v'zehu tzachilas choli mayan. So we see from here that, what? That if you eat and you don't drink, achilaso dam, that it's like eating blood, and that's the beginning of intestinal sicknesses. Achol v'lohelek dalat amos, if you eat and you don't walk dalat amos, achilaso markeves, that your eating is will not digest properly, v'zehu tachilas reach ra, and this is the beginning of bad breath. Hanutzrich l'nekevav v'achol doma l'tanor shehasikuhu agave afro. That if you need to relieve yourself and you eat, it's like a oven that is heated by ashes. V'zeh tachilas reach zuama, and this is the beginning of an odor of sweat. Rachatz bechamim, if he washes in hot water, v'lo shasa, and he doesn't drink from them, duma latanor shehisikua b'chutz, v'lo hisikua b'vnim. It's like an oven that's heated from the outside, but not the inside. Rachatz bechamim, v'lo nishtatef b'tzoner, and if you bathe in hot water, and you don't shower in cold water, duma labarzel shehakinisuhu l'or. This is like metal that's being put into fire. V'lo hignisu l'tzonin, not put into cold water. Rachatz v'lo saf, if you wash and you don't smear. Doma l'mayim agave chavis. It's like water on top of a barrel. Says the Mishnah, molyar hagaruf shosin himenu b'shabbos. If you have this molyar that is the coals are removed from it, you can drink from it on Shabbos. Antichi, the antichi, afal pi shegrufa ain shosin himenu. Even though the coals are removed, you can't drink from it. Hechidami molyor hagaruf. What is the case of the molyor that is the coals are taken away? Tana mayim shebivnim v'kachal mevachutz. The water is inside and the coals are outside. Antichi, but the antichi, Rabba Amar beikiri. It's like it's a bekiri, and Rav Nachman Bar Yitzchak Amar beidudi, Mando Amar beidudi koshekim bekiri. The one who says beidudi koshekim bekiri, Mando Amar beikiri, Abu beidudi lo. Tanya kavase de Rav Nachman antichi afagav de grufa v'ketuma ain chosen himenu. that Rav Nachman says in Antichi, even though that it the coals are taken away from it and it's covered, you shouldn't drink from it. Nay, she nachushasa mechamamasa. Because the floor radiates a lot of heat. Says the Mishnah Vayter. Let's just go back for 1 second and translate those two terms that we didn't translate. A bekiri is an oven like a moyar, and has a receptacle for water next to that for the coals. And a beidudi is a big pot with two floors, and the coals are on the bottom, and the water is on top. So we have at least completion in that. Says the Mishnah Vayter. Hamecham shepinchu lo yitein l'socho tzonen, that a kettle that's removed from the fire, you shouldn't put into it cold water. B'shvil shehechmo, you shouldn't put cold water in it in order to heat it up. Avon nosen hu l'socho ol tocha kos kedei l'hashirn, you could put it into cold water or into a kos in order to heat it up. Says the Gemara, Maika Amar, what are we saying? Amar Rav Ada Bar Ahava Hakamar, Hamecham Shepina Mimenu Mayim, the kettle that water was removed from it, Chamen Lo Yitin Lesochlan, that Mayim Shepina Mimenu Mayim Chamen, that the kettle that hot water was taken away from it, Lo Yitin Lesochlan Mayim Utin, Kadei Shechokhmo, you shouldn't put in it a little bit of water in order to heat it up. Avonos Lesochlan Mayim Marubin, you can put into it a lot of water in order to cool it down. And that concludes our shir on Mem Aleph Amid Aleph. We pick up with our shir, but say Adir Shemaya on Mem Aleph Amid Beis.